story of Château Galoupet, or at least the story of its renaissance, begins just about 3 years ago now, in summer of 2019, following the acquisition by LVMH. Then it became clear that this ecosystem is unique, that with this ecosystem, this unique combination of vineyard and forest, we have this opportunity, combined with this responsibility, to really transcend Provence via not only its terroir as a cru classé de Provence, but also its biodiversity.